Great job, man. And now, here's a group of talented and beautiful